This is the scariest appetizer at any restaurant ever. You might be thinking about something like a live octopus or live eel, but it's nothing like that. It's a classic in Colorado, and the American name for the dish is even named after the beautiful state. This appetizer is Rocky Mountain oysters, or prairie oysters if you're in Canada. They can be found all over the world with different names and cooked in different styles. Oysters sound kind of normal, but there are zero oysters in this dish. It's made out of bull testicles. The skin is removed, and then it's deep fried to perfection. When these babies come to your table, they'll look like any other fried appetizer, so they're sneaky, but they're also surprising once you find out what they are. People have been eating this dish all the way back to Roman times. They first started eating it because there was a belief that if you eat a healthy animal's organ, then it might be able to help out your corresponding organ. This is the perfect thing to order and trick your friends into eating because they'll have no idea what it is based on how it looks. Who knows, maybe you'll love it, or at least you'll have a good laugh. I'm Chef Roy, follow for more.